Hi, it's HardReset, and today I'm gonna show you how to get access to network settings on ZTE router MU5120. So, take your phone and open Google. Oh, first make sure that you are connected to your router, and I'm not. Connect. Okay, connected. Now flip your router and here you have link. So 19, oh, I have it already. Now just type in password admin. Once again. 19. Okay, no, that's it. Don't forget to leave a like and see you in the next one.